trying to protect you. How many times did I see you get your heart broken trying to make it as an actress?
Okay, instead of protecting, why don't you try being excited when something good happens?
I'm always excited for you. I'm excited that you found this new job where you're making decent money.
Decent? I make twice what you make.
Wait, twice?
Yeah.
Like, times two twice?
For those of you at home, Leonard just found out his fiance makes way more money than he does. Let's listen.
I went to school for half my life. I'm a doctorate. I'm still paying off college loans.
Well, how much do you owe? Maybe I can help you out.
Well, can we just turn off the podcast for a little bit?
For those of you at home, I am shaking my head no.